Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. So as some of you guys may know, a lot of items pennied at Dollar General today. For me, there was a few food items as well. Like I know some of the bologna, some of the hot dogs. All you have to do is go in the store, use your Dollar General app, scan and see what your price says. Do not ask Dollar General employees about the penny items because then they can like not sell them to you. But if you bring them to the register, then they have to sell them to you. So I got a bunch of plates. As you guys know, I like to stay stocked up on paper products whenever I can. And here are some of the examples of the different stuff that I found, mostly everything in the clearance item, the clearance aisles. But I also decided to check the birthday aisles to see if any of the similar like themes were in there, and I actually found some there too. So I tried to get a bunch of them. All of this was just one penny. I got a bunch of napkins, and I tried to lay out different themes so you guys can see what items were available. These were a penny as well. I thought this was a really good deal. These are really cute for an event, and they have the small plates and the little plates. But definitely check your Dollar General's clearance items. And oh guys, they have panty liners as well as tampons for one penny. This is the bag for the ultra thin panty liners, and this is our barcode, so you can check your store and see if they have it. And they also had like a bunch of makeup, like good makeup, like CoverGirl, Maybelline. I ended up not cracking out because I'm not trying to like just get a bunch of stuff, but mascara. They had toothbrushes, like a bunch of stuff for literally everything on the table was a penny except these few items. And I kind of just broke down like some of my receipts so you guys can see how it'll ring up. I literally pay 8 cents for one transaction in one store. And then my store was really, really stocked up on Lysol and Clorox. So I am just a natural stock up person. So I did get a little bit of this, and it was still like reasonably priced. It wasn't, I think it was like $5 for the Lysol. And then they had the hand sanitizer spray that is 70% alcohol, which I like to keep in my purse. And they had the disinfectant and deodorizer cleaner that kills 99.9% of bacteria. So if you're a little low on cleaning supplies, you say hi. Say hi. Maybe not. So if you're a little low on cleaning supplies, definitely check your Dollar General stores, but get out there and get these paper goods and get your personal items, because a penny is just like too good to be true. I'm probably going to hit a few more stores up. Happy shopping. Love you guys. Stay safe and blessed.